So good afternoon, friends. One of the teaching aids which I have used in my classroom is about the common and proper nouns. As we all know that noun is a naming word which denotes about the name of a person, a place, a thing, or as we all will be playing, you know, name, animal, place, thing. So roughly we can say the noun is also about the naming of a person, place, animal or thing. Name can be like Girija, Anupama, Bisti, like that. And place, Mysore, Bangalore, etc. And a thing can be a book, a bicycle, a pen, a pencil, etc. And animal, we know that any animal for that matter, cat, dog and lion, etc. So all these things will come under the nouns. And nouns are broadly categorized into four types. They are proper nouns, secondly common noun, third one we call it as collective noun, and the fourth one is the abstract noun. So these are the four types of nouns we have. So in this class I am going to take only the proper and the common noun. As we all know that proper noun, the name itself is telling that it is about a proper name of a person, place or a thing. For example, if I say a boy, it is not the name of a boy. If I say Ramu, it is the name of a boy. Okay, so that is the proper name. So we call it as proper noun. The second one is common noun. It is common for everyone. We can say students, we can say books, we can say boys, we can say girls. These are all called as common nouns. But if I say a particular name of a person, then we call it as a proper noun. For example, I have few items with me. If I say chocolate, it is a, what type of noun it is?
Common
noun. But if I say Nestle Cadbury's, it will become
proper noun.
If I say so, then it will be a common noun. But if I say Lux, it belongs to a particular brand of a soap. So we call it as proper noun. Similarly, a paste. If I say paste, it is common noun. But if I say Colgate, then it becomes proper noun. Similarly, if I say pen, it is a common noun. But if I say particular cello pen, then it is proper noun. Similarly, a car is a common noun. But if I say the brand of a car, for example Maruti, Santro, etc., then it becomes the proper noun. So that is the main difference between a proper noun and a common noun. A proper noun tells about a particular name of a person or a place or a thing or an animal. But a common noun tells in general. It belongs to the whole category of the names. Okay. Now, in this activity, I have taken the cartoon characters because it is familiar to everyone. In this, I have taken the Chota Bhim, which all of you know that. In this, I have made two columns. One is actually the girl, hero, monkey, city, joker, king, which is common for everyone. So, we can categorize this row as the common noun. Whereas if I say girl, the name of the girl is Chukki, so it is proper noun. Hero, the hero of this cartoon is Chota Bhim, so Bhim is the which noun?
Proper
noun. City, monkey is the common animal. Whereas if I say Jaggu, then it is the proper noun. City is the Dolapur, then city is the common noun, whereas Dolapur is the proper noun. And Joker, the name of the Joker is Bolu and Dolu, they are the proper nouns. And Joker becomes the common noun. Here King is the common noun, whereas the name of the King is Indra. Anybody knows the name of the King? Indra Varma. So Indra Varma becomes the proper name. Okay, so proper noun that is. So in this activity, what I am going to do is, I have taken the names of the common noun and proper noun. I have written on the Himalayas, fruit, and then mountain, dollar, tree, lion, Ganga, mango, Bible, etc. So they are both common and proper nouns here. So here I made two columns. One is the common noun and the other is the proper noun. So I made the class into four groups and I asked from each group one child has to come and he or she has to pick his own choice, one particular strip of his own choice. And they have to come. For example, if I have taken India. So India is a name of a country, but it is it common or proper?
Proper.
So the child has to come and paste this India in this category, that is proper noun. So second group also one child has to come and they have to pick one chit from here and they have to identify whether it belongs to proper noun or belongs to common noun and they have to paste in that particular category. Like that all the names till they will be completed, they have to come and they have to paste in the given column.